What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I know, I know. Mossy oak leather toupet. Stainless steel blade. Leather handle. That's all it says. You get a picture. It's just some crap. Means nothing. That's all it says. First knife you get. You can see like little gaps. I don't know jack about this knife. Can't find my ruler. So it's about 10.5 inches. Blade length is almost 6 inches. So probably got like a 5-inch cutting edge. I wear a large glove if that helps. My hand, it's real slippery. Says it's leather. That's like got some stuff on it or something. I mean, it looks cool. That blade shape is awesome. Mainly why I bought it. Large glove. Barely just get in there. I love that blade shape, that buoy shape. Slippery. This one's, can't believe I can't find my stuff. Almost 8 inches overall. Blade length is about 4.5. Shall we test these things? What? Smash them? No, 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 I'm just kidding. Sheath is horrible. It's got that plastic insert like that other one. It hasn't come out though. It's in there. Okay. See, it's starting to slide out. Sucks. The loop is too big. See that? It's gonna come out. If it does, you know, it's gonna be all weird. Whatever. Crappy. Same goes for the little sheath. Same difference. That's a sheath to get. Oops. Feels pretty sharp. It's not the sharpest, but it's light. It's real slippery. It's like 29 out. Not that you would do this, because you know, this knife is not for that. Just testing this, testing the blade. I mean, it's really not sharpest, but you can touch it up and do what you want with it. I don't even know if I should baton with this knife. What do you guys think? Should I check the batoning out? Let's see what the little knife will do. Feels sharp. Really not that sharp. Pressed out hard enough. It's really not all that great. This one's probably be the same thing. You could work it. It's not that good though. I guess let's smack on this thing. Nothing wrong with the edge. Not yet. Dry kindling, hard woods, really cured. Nothing wrong with the edge. That's still good. That's not wiggling or anything. Let's try the little guy. Little guy's doing it. I wouldn't do anything serious, you know. That's just good. Nice, not wiggling. Wiggling, no jiggling. Huh. I don't know if these are, I don't think they're full tang, but I don't know. Because it's spaced. So it's like stuck in here, but I don't know how far it goes or. It doesn't tell you anything about this knife. They look cool though. $20. $20. Found it. Wally World. I don't know. You guys tell me from the test review. Blades are still intact. They're not jiggling or anything. Long-term use. I have no idea, but first impressions, seems okay. If you wanted to make it sharper, I'm sure you could. It's pretty cool, I guess. They look cool. I love that buoy style, man. It's mainly what the hell that was all about, is that style of blade shape. I love it. I love it. Ripper Militia sidetracked, I'm out.